Are you having a problem with Windows 10? Why not use the built-in Troubleshooter to fix Windows 10's problems? Start by opening up the control panel. Once that's open, click on Find and Fix Problems. And here you see an outline of some of the most common problems. If what you're looking to fix isn't on this list, click on the View All. And you now notice a whole bunch of things that Windows can actually fix itself. Stay safe, be free. I hope this helps.